Hi, Taurus. This is your reading for January 2019. This is for Taurus, Sun, Moon, and Rising. Oops. So, first two out. I'm reading these a lot. Okay, so King of Swords with the eight. I always want to call that seven. Eight of Pentacles. So, right now, maybe it's not... you've had some ideas about work. You've been maybe overdoing it. Your ideas are getting in the way of you either working or maybe you're trying to do, maybe you have a job and then you have this like passion on the side and you're trying to do them both and your mind is just not letting you. It's like the King of Swords, he's like rules the intellect and so maybe he's not thinking of the most efficient way to get things done. So Page of Pentacles out next, which normally she is about going on ventures. Like pages are always like playful. They always want to go and do it, like, or get ready to do it. They haven't actually done it yet, but they're like really eager to go and do stuff. So with the Page of Pentacles upside down, it says maybe like you've lost your that little spark you had. So maybe you're just like doing things for money instead of doing it for your passion. And you never want to do that because it's just like, man, if you do your passions, money will come. But if you chase money, your passions are never going to come to fruition. You're just going to be miserable. And if you don't risk everything in life, what was life for you? I'm pretty sure you just have to come back anyway. Do it again if you don't make it this time. So you might as well make all of them worth it. Oh my goodness. Okay, so the Devil card. So the Devil comes out with this Ace of Cups upside down. So you had an opportunity or have an opportunity in your hand, but what is keeping you bound where you can't take this opportunity? Is it an addiction maybe? Is it you've been partying too much? Is it your family? Is it children? Is it somebody close to you? Is it a boyfriend or a girlfriend? Whatever it is, let those people go for a while. Well, I mean, I don't think you can really let your kids go for a while, but maybe ship them off to grandma and figure out what you got going on. But it seems like things are going to look up because there'll be a time where you can be able to give freely to both parties, like yourself and this other party. Or it says you're being too giving or not giving enough. It just depends on who you are in that situation because if you're giving too much, you're wasting your resources. So what's the point of Spirit giving you more stuff if you're just going to keep wasting it? But not giving enough says you're greedy and you're not, you know? So we have to, oh. Yeah, and it's definitely something in your mind. The Nine of Swords, ooh. But the Sun comes out with the King of Cups to say, like, your emotions are going to be fulfilled soon. Soon. With this Knight of Pentacles, it's about... Okay, so you will have emotional renewal, and the Sun comes out to offer like hope and prosperity and a time of abundance if you do the work. Slow and steady wins the race. That's what this guy is here for. And also, too, the Hermit upside down says maybe you've been spending too much time alone. Maybe you've been hermiting. Is hermiting a word? Hermiting. Maybe you've been a hermit, hiding. Sounds like my reading. No, okay, Taurus. So maybe you've been hiding too long and maybe you need to get out in the crowd. Maybe you've took this long break trying to find yourself because people are hard on Taurus and Tauruses are even more hard on themselves. So maybe you've taken this long break from something and now it's time you want to get back out there. Let me clarify these too. Okay. So a mirror, who or what is triggering you? That goes hand in hand with this Devil card. But it says, the next one is Sisterhood of the Rose, beauty, devotion, mysticism, teaching, and priestesses. So that one makes an appearance. Probably to go with this Sun or with this Six of Pentacles to balance them out, like, generosity or giving or even asking somebody for something. The Age of Light, Priestess, Leap, Break the Chains, if that goes to the double card for sure, Starseed, and Answer the Call. So basically it's telling you, you know you're a starseed, you know you're different, you know you're special, you don't know why you're drinking, partying, working, whatever, and too much thinking for sure. Answer the call of your heart. That's all you can do. Take a leap into the universe. Know the Priestess has your back as well as the entire Age of Light. We know as much as anybody else that you are the ox, you are the bull, you are strong and butt-headed, period. But you're the sweetest pie and you'll do anything for people if you're really close with them. So, my advice to you this month, Taurus, is stop butting heads with people, go with the flow, leave that petty shit in 2018, and get your ass up and running and moving and back together because this is our year. But thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry that this video is kind of short. Let me pull one out of the verbal deck just for fun. I love this deck. Winning. You got a good thing going. Don't ruin that shit. Okay, good luck, guys. Check out TylerDeSantis.com. Bye.